Ngelele kuwe mlaleli, ngiyathemba uthi uyaphila-ke. Mina ngizocela kuwe-ke laphana-ke ukuthi-ke mangabe usamusha-ke kulo-ke leli khasi-ke leli-ke wenze okulungile-ke laphana-ke, ungixhase-ke, ucindezele-ke ibhathini usubscribe. Subscribe nje akubizi imali, kumahhala nje, ukhipha nesenti-ke leli mnyama-ke leli-ke khonza ukwazi ukuthi-ke uthole nezinye iy'ndaba ezintsha-ke nje ngizolo ngifakela zona-ke kulo-ke leli khasi-ke leli-ke kusula-ke manje-ke, ukuze ngaphutheli izindaba ongawenza njengamanje ukuthi-ke ucindezele-ke ibhathini usubscribe njengamanje-ke. Udaba akulethele lona-ke namhlanje-ke laphana-ke lithi-ke owe-MK-ke laphana-ke u-update-a-ke abantu-ke laphana-ke ngecala lakhe laphana-ke lezibhelu-ke zango-2021-ke laphana-ke ngoJulayi-ke lapha uku-update-a abantu-ke uveza-ke nokunye kokungaziwa. Kodwa-ke angifuni-ke mina kuthi wezwa ngami phela nje into nje ngidlala-ke ividiyo yakhe lomlisa-ke uzizwele ona-ke. Mina ngizosincekula phansi uma sewuzwile-ke le vidiyo le, ungene ema-comment section fushe umbono wakho ukuthi wena-ke ucabangani-ke ngalo-ke lolu daba-ke lolu-ke. Basegcize ngebhathini nje subscribe. Subscribe nje akubizi imali, kumahhala nje, ukhipha nesenti-ke elimnyama-ke leli-ke khonza ukwazi ukuthi uthole nezinye iy'ndaba-ke ezintsha zolo engiyifaka kulo-ke leli khasi-ke leli-ke kusukela-ke manje-ke. Nayo-ke le vidiyo ke awuyithokozele.
Usuredi? Okay. Ngiyanibingelela bafowethu nodade. Namhlanje i-29 zikaJulayi, igama lami ngingubongwe inkosi Khanyile lo odume ngomkhondo. Namhlanje besiyovela enkantolo ngenxa yecala lika leJulayi unrest noma phecelezi i-Free Jacob Zuma campaign eyenzeka ngoJulayi 2021 la khona wacekeleka khona impahla eningi kwaphinde kwaseleka izimpilo zabantu abantsundu abangamakhulu amathathu oku 300. Kuleli cala ke ngingumsolwa, ngingomunye wabasolwa, kodwa abaningi sebawawina amacala inkantolo yabakhipha phambili osesele ngicathini. Mhlawumbe bakhona abanye abasele kodwa leli ngilihamba ngedwa ngoba ngayiboshwa nje mina ngedwa, ngiboshwa ngiseGoli. Icala ke lihlehlele i-16 za-August inyanga lezayo, i-16 za-August. Namhlanje bekuyi-pre-trial conference okuyinto ebizwa ngecala ngaphakathi kwecala, ngicathi ngisho kahle, kodwa into ekuthiwa i-pre-trial conference ebikade yenzeka namhlanje. Abameli bahulumeni, abashushisi bahulumeni, bekukhona izinto abangasinikanga zona ezibufakazi. Inkantolo yayibisicela ukuthi abasinike lezo zinto ezinjengamavidiyo neyitatimende ebhalwe phansi, nabathi bayafakaza ngokuthi impela kwaba yimina umphehlodo wesho. Okuyinto engiyiphikayo leyo. Nge-16 siyaphindela khona. Kodwa sisamile ezweni, sisamile namanje, cha angihlehli namanje, angikhulumi nje kanje ngoba mhlawumbe kuwumuntu othukile. Ngisasho namanje ukuthi uNxamalala wayeboshwe ngendlela e-wrong futhi sekuhamba ngawo amazwi enkehli, ngoba sibonile ukuthi uSirili ukuthi engenza noma yini kuze aqhoqhobale isikhundla sakhe, noma engenza noma yini kuze afeze iy'nhloso zakhe, njengoba enza nangoJulayi 2021 wabopha ubaba uNxamalala ngokungemthetho ebambisene nobaba uZondo. Bakuphindile futhi kulokhu, bantshontsha ukhetho izwe libuka udede, baqede bachitha amaphoyisa izwe lonke ukuthi agade umbhikisho ongenzeka ngenxa yamavoti antshontshiwe. Ngeyi-16 za-August umuntu uyabuyela ecaleni, siqhubeke ne-pre-trial conference. Ngicathi emva kweyi-16 zobe seliqala-ke icala-ke seliqhulwa-ke, sesibona ukuthi noma mhlawumbe inkantolo iyongikhipha phambili noma mhlawumbe umuntu uyekhindini. Kodwa noma ngathi isiphi isinqumo, mina ngiyohlezi kimina nje, ngiyimina nje ngokukhanyile, ngingajiki into engikholelwa kuyona, ngoba ngiyakholelwa ukuthi konke engakwenza ngoJulayi 2021 ngakwenza futhi ngangiyi-right futhi ngangiyi-correct. Kwakuwrong ukuthi kuboshwe ubaba uNxamalala engenacala. Izwe lethu i-Africa.